Hello people, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Aviral and in this video we're going to discuss about how to route multiple tracks together, like I'm doing right now. I'm just selecting the track and you can see I'm routing those together. So we also known this feature as an active route, and by using this tool you can route multiple tracks just within few clicks like this, right? So we'll discuss this in detail, but before that, if you guys want to win a $5 coupon right now, just follow the procedure. What you guys need to do, just go to the description of this video and there you'll find a link, free $5 registration link, and you have to just left click on that link. It will direct you to NextPCB website. There you have to register yourself with your official mail ID and sign up for the nextpcb.com, and there you will find a coupon under my coupon section which will give you a $5 flat discount on your any PCB you order. So now we can discuss in detail how to route multiple tracks together. So for that we have to use few shortcuts. The first one is for the single net. So for single net you have to just press the shift and left click over the net and it will be selected, right? But obviously we have to route multiple tracks together because single track we can route manually. So for that, what we have to do, we have to just press shift alt and drag your mouse holding the left key from left to right. From by that you can select multiple tracks. Now we will use route guide to guide these tracks like this. Now we'll press the active route tab. So how this active route window, you can find it window from the panel, PCB panel, and from there you have to select the PCB active route, and now you have to click on the active route button. So you can see, here we go. So we have selected four tracks. One was crossing the first track, so that's why Altium just didn't route that track. Now we'll select each track using the shift key and left key of mouse, press tab and press alt control and G, so it will just optimize the track trace whatever you have routed. So I'm just going to demonstrate you one more time. Just follow the procedure: shift alt left key drag. Now route guide. That's it, active route. So I just made few mistakes here. Let's see. Yeah, so now we have to select all these tracks, tab alt control and G. Okay, so you can optimize few tracks manually if it's not by Altium designer, so that is the little disadvantage. Or you can optimize these tracks by setting design rules. So this is how you can route multiple tracks together. Thanks.